Hey, we're going to make snap together buttons. It's really easy. Two pieces, front and back, and a picture you have cut out. All you do is just put the picture in the front, take your back section, and then make sure that it's perpendicular. Push that in the back. Snap, snap. You hear that snapping sound? Now it's snapped in. Open up the pin back. Put it on your whatever shirt. There you go. We have three sizes. 3 inch. 2 1/4 inch, and 1 1/4 inch. To make the circle, take the back of your pen, center your kitty cat, and just make the circle around. It can be messy because you're going to cut inside the circle, so it doesn't matter. Make a circle. There you go. With a pair of scissors, going slightly inside the circle, cut all the way around. You put it inside the front, take the back, make it sure that it's perpendicular to the kitty cat face, turn it over. Snap it in until you hear the snap. Now you have your pin. If you want to change the picture at any point in time, just pull this out. Put your little finger there. Pull in. Put a different picture in. Snap, snap, snap. There you go. Now then you take your picture, follow me, and you can just put it on your whatever dress or whatever. I got a perfect picture of your kitty cat. Okay. Here's another thing that you can do that's kind of nice. You can cut a name of the person who the picture is, center it. Center the person in the picture. Now you have the person with the name. Here's some more faces that we've circled. As you can see, we've centered the photo, circled it. Here's another idea. Just take a piece of white paper, put somebody's name on there, then you can put it inside the button. Put the button on the back. There, you've got a name tag. Here's all the buttons that we have made. Here's the two that we just cut out. 3 inch buttons, 2 1/4. Here's our 1 1/4. Also, you can, if you leave room at the top, you can write the person's name on top of the button for a name tag. The indention of the button on the back lets you place it in and pop it in for a snap-in effect. We also make custom buttons that you don't make yourself. We make them for you, but these are really easy buttons to make that you can just do it yourself. Have fun. SnapTogetherButtons.com is our website. Custom Photo Buttons is our other website. Hope to hear from you soon. Thanks.